Our perfection does not consist of doing extraordinary things, but to do the ordinary well.